Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Herbie Hancock's maiden voyage. I'd like to introduce the members of the band tonight. On the drums, Mr. Robert Boone. On the bass, holding it down, the best in the business, Mr. Neil Starkey. And my partner in crime on the keyboard, Mr. Tyrone Jackson. My name is Gordon Vernick. We are here every Wednesday night holding court. So nice to see all of you. And little by little, I see people coming in. I see Mike Walton's over here. I saw Nina come in. I saw Levi. I said, this young lady here, she's been here. And she's going to come up and sing a little later. I know. Agua de Beber. Is that correct? Yeah. Some of my dear friend Tier Ricks is over there. There you go. And Audrey Shakir is here. I'm going to invite Audrey up to come up and do a tune with us right now. This is Audrey Shakir. Thank you.
star eyes. That to me is what your eyes are. Soft as stars and April skies are. Tell me someday they'll fulfill the promise of a thrill. Star eyes, flashing eyes in which my hopes rise. Let me show you where my heart lies. Let me prove in a door that answer this of yours. All my life I've been content to gaze at the sky. Now I only want to melt that stardust in your eyes. Star eyes, when and ever will my lips know if it's me for whom your eyes glow? Makes no difference where you are. Your eyes still hold my wishing star. Oh, star, how handsome you are. Do you know big and dang dang? Wait, no, people can't think. Do do it again, then do be it. Oh, bang. Don't go by you, big, 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 big. Baby, 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 whoa, wait, whoa, wait, 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 oh.
So this was written by somebody and in a year in the 20th century. And if you know who it was and you say loud enough, you get a prize. First one to say what, who wrote it?
My heart is sad and lonely. Yes, indeed it is.
So the person that can go out there and get that Lexa started, they won. My one and only, that was the prize.
Why haven't you seen it? I'm all for you, body and soul. I spend my day in longing, wondering why it gives me your wronging. I tell you who I mean it. I'm all for you, body and soul. I can't believe it, it's hard to conceive it, that you would turn away romance. Are you pretending? Looks like the ending. Or can I have one more chance to prove it? My life a wreck you are making. You know I'm yours. I'm yours for just the taking. And I gladly surrender and soul, body and
can't believe it. It's hard to conceive it that you'd turn her away from romance. Are you pretending? Looks like the ending. Give one more chance to prove to you my life a wreck you're making. You know I'm yours, and I'd gladly surrender.
Mike Walton, come up here. He gets a short break. Well, Bright, I'm so sorry. Mike Walton's coming up. Audrey Shakir, give it up for her. The jazz evangelist is in the house. Mr. Scott Fugate, nice to see you. They let you out. Good behavior. Nice to see you. Got that ankle bracelet on. If you hear a little beeping, that's him.
What you got? It's like earlier, all the mass clerks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ms. Tia Ricks, come up here.
Just let her do something with you. Greg can add us here.
That was Mike Walton. Give it up for Mike Walton and Terrence Harper.
So listen, that tip bucket, it's a travesty. And a tragedy. And a trajectory towards destruction. I can't hardly even say that. Y'all need to put something, you know, some something, something, something. Preferably green stuff in there. Yes, we're all starving, see?
No, I can't.
All right, so I'm going to discuss this quickly with the band, and then we're going to do this thing. So I'm trying this on you guys. This was an idea I had yesterday evening. I was not, let me repeat, not under the influence of drugs or alcohol when the idea came to me. Y'all don't believe that, do you? I gotta know, okay? Well, so let's see how this thing goes, and then you all let me know. I can feel in a restless world like this is. Love is ended before it's begun. Too many moonlight kisses cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely, or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, what'd you think? All right, well, I'll put that one in the book then. Something swanging? Okay. How about the A train? Take the A train and see. Take the A train. It's the fastest way to get to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. If you miss that A train, you'll find you miss the fastest way to get to Sugar Hill up in Harlem. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Can't you hear it coming? Hurry, 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 hurry. Can't you hear those wheels of thrumming? Way to get to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. I just saw Paul. Thank you. At least that ended better than it started. Thank you so much. And please don't forget the tip bucket, honestly. Honestly, we need to support live jazz. Okay, here's Gordon Vernick, y'all.
Hey, Miss Tia Ricks. This young lady here has been coming for the past couple of weeks, and she's wanted to sing. She's got a tune. Come up here. Luna, and what are you going to sing for us? Okay, that's Jobim, isn't it? Where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta.
Oh, really? Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. No, thank you. But you know the beginning, right? It's like, yeah, and then like,
oh, yeah.
Água de bebê, camarada. Água de beber, camarada.
Whitney. Whitney, come on up here. Blake Dwelly. Where are you, Blake? Come on up here. We're going to...
Could you play one more tune, and I'll bring up Levi.
Ladybird. Okay, Cam, and let's get Cam and Trent up here. And Derek White, Ladybird.
Yeah, you learned it. Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Nina. You should get up here.
Thank you.
Brad Canada. Levi, come on up here. Brad, why don't you come on here and play some bass? Where's Paul Fisher? Come on up here. Brad Canada.
One, two, one.
This is Blake Dwelly on the keyboard. Get it for Blake. Levi on the drums. Brad Cannata on the bass. Paul Fisher over here. Okay, you guys use these two microphones. Now we're going to dip into the Thelonious Monk songbook. One of his most famous compositions is called Blue Monk.
Thank you. Thank you.
Benjamin, come up here, play some bass. And
where's Derek? Come up here. Let's play work song. And then we're gonna bring up. You know work song?
Yes. Give it up for Brad Cannata on the bass. Oh, you can do better than that. He's gonna be a superstar one day.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nat Adderley's work song. I'd like to bring Neil up and come play some bass. Could you play some guitar, young Ben? And where's Ty? It's Tyrone Jackson. And we're going to bring Boone back. And then we got some special guests here, Michael Cruz. Where's Kebby Williams? Come on up here. Kebby, give it up for Levi on the drums. Woo! Woo, 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 woo! Blake Dwelly on the keyboard. Oglesby on the bass. You can hear him play some guitar now. Paul Fisher on the guitar. Bring up Mr. Kebby Williams, the one and only Mr. Kebby Williams. Come on up here, man. This is Michael Cruz. Were you out there? Cruz. Okay. Come on, Cruz. Time's a wasting. Thank you.
Thank you.
you all so much for coming out. Tyrone Jackson on keyboard. Neil Starkey on the bass. Robert Boone on the drums. My name is Gordon Vernick. We're here every Wednesday night. So please tell your friends, your relatives, your grandmas, your grandpas, and bring them on out. And your kids. There's no age limit here. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful week. Oh, this is Scott Fugate, the jazz evangelist.
Yeah, I don't sing. I just tell you about what's going on. And the last Wednesday, the last jam session here at the Red Light this month is a very special event for Gordon. If you didn't know, he is Atlanta's jazz hero this year from the Jazz Journal Association. So everybody come out. And that Wednesday, 28th, yes, because we're going to try to make it a big event. If somebody wants to bring cookies, I don't know.
I'll bring cupcakes. Thank you all so much. Scott Fugate. So I was nominated as the jazz hero. I had no idea. But I did save a cat from a burning building, so I guess I am a jazz hero. Thank you so much. We will see you next week. Please tell your friends about this amazing place. Thanks. Safe travels.